I'm blonde as well. Okay, so I just put on CoverGirl cream. Classic base. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my Maybelline Quad for smoky eyes. And I'm just going to take an eyeshadow brush. Take this black right here. And I'm going to put that on my eyelid. This will darken the colors a bit.
Screaming, deceiving, and pleading for you.
And make them a little bit more amy.
Still won't hear me.
I'm going to use the same brush. I'm going to go with my cameo
quad. Don't hold your hand this time, I'll save myself.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to take my ballet color palette.
So I don't know what's real and what's not. Always confusing the thoughts in
my head. And take this white right here.
So I can't trust myself anymore.
Don't worry if it's a little
So I'm going to take my white brush
and just blend that. And then I'm going to take the same black eyeliner pencil and fill in the first half of my eyebrow. It'll give it a really good arch look. And I'm going to take my L'Oreal Double Extend mascara. I'm going to do step one, which is the white ends. what that does is when you put it on, it lengthens your lashes. But instead of going just straight up, you're going to kind of want to go out to the side of it towards the other corner of the eye. Okay, so I'm absolutely in love with the lip shimmer pack of lipstick. It comes with like so many nice colors. I wouldn't recommend doing it on your finger because it does stain. Profound blush palette. And we're going to take a big blush brush and take the top one right there. This is Profound number 7. Then we're going to go back to our L'Oreal mascara and just apply it to your lash. So there we go. There is the Amy Lee makeover look. So I hope you enjoy. Try it out for yourself. It's a lot of fun to do. And please comment, rate, and subscribe. And also, if you do try this out, post a video response to this video.